We've showed you how to use your FOGO kitchen caddy. Now here's what to do with your FOGO wheelie bin. When your kitchen caddy is full, tie up the bag and put it in your FOGO wheelie bin. What if it's smelly and wet? Add a layer of dry lawn clippings or shredded paper to absorb moisture and smells. You can use your FOGO wheelie bin for pet waste too. Your FOGO bin goes out once a fortnight on the opposite week to your waste and recycling bins.
If it didn't live or grow, it's not a FOGO.